Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. Today I will show you what you can do to fix error that Steam gave you when you tried to launch some game. Fatal error: failed to connect with local Steam client process. Please make sure that you are running latest version of Steam client. Before we start, hit that like button, and I will be right back. Okay. First, what you will do is exactly what it says in error message. You will check, does your Steam have any new Steam client updates? To do that, open up your Steam, and in top left corner, click on Steam option, and then click on check for Steam client updates. If there are any, install them and try to launch your game now. If your Steam client is up to date, then you will try next method, and that is to run Steam as administrator. First, you need to close your Steam client completely. Click on this arrow in system tray. Right-click on Steam, and select exit. Now, right-click on start, and select search. Type Steam. Make sure that Steam is highlighted up here. And then, on the right side, click on open file location. Now, you will right-click on Steam icon, and click again on open file location. This will open Steam installation folder. Right-click on Steam .exe, and select properties. Click on compatibility tab up here, and then check the box where it says, run this program as administrator. To save this changes, click on apply, and then OK. Run the game now to see if this worked for you. Next method is to verify the game files. Open Steam. Go to your library, and find the game you want to play. Right-click on it, and select Properties. On the left side, click on Local Files, and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will scan your game files for any issues, like missing or corrupted files, and if it find any of these, it will replace them with original ones. Wait until scan finishes, and then run the game. Next is to run the game as admin. Right-click on the game you want to play in Steam library, and select Properties. Click on Local Files, and then click here on Browse. This will open Game Installation folder. Right-click on Game Executable File, and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab, and then check the box where it says, run this program as administrator. Click on Apply, and then OK, and run the game. Next is to delete Steam AppCache folder. You have to close Steam completely, and now, you need to navigate into your Steam installation folder, like you did in method just before. Here you will find this AppCache folder. Right-click on it, and select Delete. Try to run the game now. As last method, you can try to log out from your Steam client and log in again. Open up your Steam, and click on Steam up here. Click here on Change Account. You will get this message, and click on Log Out. Now run the Steam again, and on login screen, enter your email and password to log back to your Steam account. Run the game now, and see did this worked. And with this, we came to the end of this tutorial. I really hope that any of these methods worked for you, and you managed to fix this Steam error. If you did, please support me by liking this video, and also subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next Easy Way tutorial. Bye.